नमस्ते एवरीवन, वेलकम टू थर्ड लेक्चर ऑफ सर्कल. दिस इज राजेश. इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सी फ्यू रिमेनिंग प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 10.2. नाउ लेट अस सी द सिक्स्थ प्रॉब्लम. द लेंथ ऑफ टेंजेंट फ्रॉम पॉइंट ए एट अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 5 सेंटीमीटर फ्रॉम द सेंटर ऑफ सर्कल इज 4 सेंटीमीटर. फाइंड द रेडियस ऑफ सर्कल. सो पॉइंट ए इज आउटसाइड द सर्कल. Distance between point A and center is 5 cm and tangent length, that is AB, is 4 cm. We have to find radius. Now easily you can figure out that this angle ABO is 90 degree as radius is perpendicular to tangent. Therefore we can apply Pythagoras theorem in triangle ABO, and using that we can find the value of OB. So this solution I will left to you. You try yourself. Now let us move to 7th question. Two concentric circles of radius 5 cm and 3 cm. Find the length of chord of larger circle which touches the smaller circle. So in this problem we have given two circles. They are concentric, that is their center is same. And we have given radius of a smaller circle, that is OP, as 3 cm and radius of larger circle OA as 5 cm. We have to find the length of this chord AB. Now we can find the value of AP, right? You can see that this AB is a tangent to a smaller circle. This is a chord of larger circle, but this is tangent to a smaller circle. So this angle OPA will be 90 degree. And as I know the value of OP and OA, by using Pythagoras theorem, I can find AP. In 9th standard, we have seen one theorem that if I draw a perpendicular from center to chord, then in that case, the perpendicular bisects the chord. That is, AB is bisected by OP, that is, AB is twice of AP. So as we will find AP, we can find AB also. So let us start. Given is, we will consider two concentric circles C1 and C2 with center O. AB is the chord of larger circle which touches the smaller circle at point P, and we have to find the value of AB. In solution, we will take triangle OPA. In this triangle, OPA is 90 degree as tangent is perpendicular to radius. OP is 3 cm, it is given, and OA is 5 cm also given. So by using Pythagoras theorem, we can say that OP square plus AP square is equals to OA square. So we will put respective values, and on simplification we get the value of AP as 4 cm. Now AB is 2 times AP, as perpendicular from center to the chord bisects the chord. So therefore AB we get 8 cm. Let us see 8th question. A quadrilateral ABCD is drawn to circumscribe a circle. Prove that AB plus CD is equals to AD plus BC. You can see in the diagram ABCD circumscribes a circle. Now what do you mean by circumscribes a circle? Circumscribes a circle means circle is inside and the quadrilateral, it touches the circle. Touches the circle means it's all four sides touches the circle. So here P, Q, R, S are the four points on side AB, BC, CD and AD, which are the point of contact with circle. So this quadrilateral touches this circle at point PQRS. Now we have to prove that opposite sides, sum of opposite sides, that is AB plus CD is equals to BC plus AD, right? Now up till now we have used the theorem 1. We have used theorem 1. Now we will use here theorem 2. What is our theorem 2? That from an external point, if I draw two tangent lengths, then they are congruent. That is, from point A, AP and AS are tangent length, so they are congruent. From point B, BP and BQ are tangent length, so they are congruent, and so on. So let us first write what is given. ABCD, the quadrilateral circumscribing circle. The quadrilateral touches the circle at point P, Q, R and S. We have to prove that AB plus CD is equal to AD plus BC. And proof, we say that since length of tangent drawn from an external point are equal, therefore AP is equals to AS, BP is equals to BQ, CR is equals to CQ, and DR is equals to DS. Now, what we do? We add all these four equations. So, on adding, we get AP plus BP plus CR plus DR is equals to AS plus BQ plus CQ plus DS. Now, AP plus BP, you can see in the diagram, it is AB. Similarly, CR plus DR is CD. On right hand side, this AS plus this DS, AS plus DS, AS plus DS is AD, and this BQ plus CQ is BC. So I will say that AB plus CD is equals to AD plus BC, hence proved. Now let us move to 9th question. XY and X dash Y dash are two parallel tangent to the circle with center O, and another tangent AB with the point of contact C intersecting XY at A and X dash Y dash at B. We have to prove that angle AOB is 90 degree. So in the diagram, see XY and X dash Y dash, they are two parallel tangents. Then we have one more tangent AB which touches the circle at point C. Right? Now what we have to prove? We have to prove that this angle AOB is 90 degree. So first we will write, given XY is tangent at point P and X dash Y dash is a tangent at point Q, and XY is parallel to X dash Y dash, and AB is a tangent at point C, and we have to prove that angle AOB is 90 degree. Now here what we do, we will do a small construction. We join this point O and C, and we get triangle APO and triangle ACO. We prove them congruent, and by that we prove that angle POA is congruent to angle COA. So as these two angles are congruent, similarly we take triangle BCO and BQO, and there also we prove that angle BOC is equal to angle BOQ. Now we have got these two angles equal and these two angles equal. Then what we do? Then we add all the four angles, and as they form a linear pair, their addition will be 180. Then we simplify and we get angle AOB as 90 degree. So let us start. In the proof, we first join OC. So let us join OC. Then consider triangle AOC and AOP and prove them congruent. So we have already done these kind of proofs. So let us write them. And I will say that triangle AOC is congruent to triangle AOP by RHS, and hence angle AOP is equal to angle AOC by CPCT. Similarly, angle BOC and BOQ, they are also equal. Now we add all the four angles, and as their angles in linear pair, their addition is 180 degree. So this angle AOP and this angle AOC, so they are equal. So in place of AOP, I will write AOC, and similarly in place of BOQ, I will write BOC, as these two angles are equal. From 1 and 2, we have these things. So we have 2 times angle AOC and 2 times of angle BOC. Their addition is 180 degree. I will take 2 common, and I will get angle AOC plus angle BOC 90 degree. Now angle AOC plus BOC is what? Angle AOB. So angle AOB is 90 degree, hence proved. Then the question is, prove that angle between the two tangent drawn from an external point to the circle is supplementary to the angle subtended by the line segment joining the points of contact at the center. So here we have to prove that this angle APB and this angle AOB, they are supplementary, that is their addition is 180 degree. Now this is very very simple. As we, you know, this angle A and B 90 degree, as tangent is perpendicular to radius. So other two angles addition is also going to be 180 degree, as angle A plus angle B is 180 degree, and sum of all the four angles will be 360 degree. So let us begin. First we will write given, then what we have to prove, that angle APB plus angle AOB is 180 degree. And proof, we will say that angle PAO is equals to angle PBO is 90 degree, as radius is perpendicular to tangent. Now we will take a quadrilateral OAPB and write the sum of all four angles, which is equals to 360 degree. Now we put the respective values of angle PAO and PBO. That gives me angle APB plus angle AOB is equals to 360 minus 180, which is 180. What we have to prove? See, we have to prove that APB plus AOB is 180 degree. Hence, it is proved. Now let us see this 11th question. Prove that parallelogram circumscribes a circle is rhombus. So ABCD is already a parallelogram. This is circumscribing a circle. This parallelogram touches a circle at point PQRS. We have to prove that this ABCD, which is a parallelogram, is also a rhombus, that is all four sides are equal in length. So a circle with center O is given. A parallelogram ABC touches a circle at point PQRS. We have to prove that ABCD is a rhombus. Now again we are going to use second theorem here. Let us see how. So ABCD is a parallelogram, so first we will say that AB is equals to CD and AD is equals to BC, right? Opposite sides of parallelogram are equal in length. Now since length of tangent from an external point are equal, we will also say that AP is equals to AS, BP is equals to BQ, CR is equals to CQ and DR is equals to DS. Now we add equation 2, 3, 4 and 5, we get AP plus BP plus CR plus DR is equals to AS plus BQ plus CQ plus DS. That gives me AB plus CD. AB plus CD is equals to BC plus AD. So up till here, so we have already proved in our previous sum. Now what next? So if you see this equation 1, in equation 1 we have written AB and CD are equal. So in place of CD I can write AB, so AB plus AB. Similarly in place of AD I will write BC, so it is BC plus BC. Now AB plus AB is 2AB, BC plus BC is 2BC, that gives me AB is equals to BC. So AB is equals to BC. Now AB is equals to CD also. So AB is equals to BC is equals to CD and BC is equals to AD, so that CD is equals to DA. So what we can say that from equation 1 and equation 6, AB is equals to BC is equals to CD is equals to DA. Hence ABCD is a rhombus. Simple? Okay. So I stop this lecture here. We will see few more questions in our next lecture. Thank you.